Welcome to 1 Minute Qiskit, where we answer your Qiskit questions and share Qiskit tips and tricks. The question is, how do I remove unused qubits from a quantum circuit? Here I have a quantum circuit with 3 qubits. You might also call these qubits wires, as they look like wires in the circuit diagram. You can see from the diagram that qubit 2 is not being used. To remove this qubit, we can edit the qubits attribute of the quantum circuit. This is just a regular Python list, so we can use the pop method to remove the element at index 2. This removes that element from the list, and so removes the qubit from the quantum circuit. Let's restore that 3-qubit circuit. If we want to write a function that will remove any unused wires from a circuit, we need to start by working out which wires are unused. Here I'm making a dictionary where the keys are the qubits used in that circuit, and the value will be the number of times that qubit is used. The quantum circuit's data attribute contains a list of all the instructions used in the circuit, and each instruction has a qubits attribute which contains a tuple of all the qubits that instruction acts on. To count the operations on each qubit, we'll loop through all the instructions in the quantum circuit, and then loop through all the qubits in that instruction. Here we can see that qubit 0 is used twice, qubit 1 is used once, and qubit 2 isn't used at all. Now we can write a remove unused wires function. We'll just look for any qubits that aren't used at all and remove them from the quantum circuit's qubits attribute. And you can see this returns a circuit with all the unused wires removed. If you have a question you want answered, then please leave it in the comments. And if you found this video useful, you can subscribe for more 1 Minute Qiskit and other quantum and Qiskit related videos. Thanks for watching and goodbye.